soon as you insult my family, all bets are off.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
It sounds like there's a dog in here.
Oh, man.
You are not.
You're not listening. That's my dog.
Getting the dog back.
Get my dog. You just took my dog.
You didn't want a baby girl?
Go ahead, Dad.
Make sure you got that gate ready.
Here they come. Here they come.
Hey, yo, pull the car over.
Close that gate.
And then close.
Money, got it, guys. Taxi in the loading zone, en route.
I'm gonna get my bag.
He's gonna leave and he's not gonna.
This car now, get my bag.
You gotta realize this is Miami. This is the heat. You feel what I'm saying? This 100 something degrees outside. It ain't up north, we on the bottom of the map.
Tremont.
Hey, this is John from the B&B.
I got one of these 30-minute meters up front, and somebody's been there for like 2 hours. I gotta get out of here.
All right, honey, not a problem. What kind of car is it?
It's a black SUV, a Mercedes black SUV. I need to get it out of here.
You got it, honey. I'll send them right over, okay?
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome, sweetie. Jimani.
All right, baby, let me go make this
bring
money.
Bring me a bag of milkshakes.
It's hot as hell out here. I'm getting in and out of here fast. Get me a cold drink. There you go. That's my little female right there.
About that time to hook and pull. You slip, I grip.
When was this car brought in?
Last night, I got 2 in the morning.
Was it a
Jerome!
Or
a what? Jerome, come here!
What's up, baby? You straight?
It sounds like there's a dog in here.
You lying.
Dog? Why ain't hear no dog in no car?
It's like 100 degrees outside. If there's a dog in there, it's gonna die.
Man, it feel like an oven in here. Oh, man, look here.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm serious.
There's a freaking Pomeranian in a freaking bag in a freaking car, and it's 100 and something degrees in the car.
They tripping.
Is he okay?
Tag on the name Muffin. I guess the name is Muffin. I say, this dog hydrated. We need to get some water or something for the dog. So I went over here, cleaned out the cigarette pan, got a nice little bottle of water, put some water in the pan, fed the dog some water.
It's like 100 degrees outside, no food, no water. That poor little thing could die. If we ever find any animal in any vehicle, we call animal rescue. Not because we have to, but because we're animal lovers. How are you gonna spend this much money on this dog and that collar and then just like discard it? This is not an accessory, it's an actual living thing.
Animal lady showed up. I said, God, who is that?
The baby.
Okay.
She gorgeous.
Can I see the dog, please? Let me see it under.
Hey, doggy, how you doing?
I just wanted to be clear, so when she comes to get her car, she knows this dog absolutely cannot go back to her.
And she driving a Mercedes, so she could have got a dog sitter for the dog instead of leaving it in the damn car. I hate this. I get these calls all the time, and the people, I don't know.
The way she was talking, she sounded real sexy. Got a man you married?
Sir, sir, I'm really trying to take care of this right now.
Can you hold? All you gotta say is a yes or no, you married.
Yes, no, sir, please, you're really confusing me.
Where your boyfriend at? You treat your boyfriend
like
that?
I don't bring my boyfriend to work, sir, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you gotta bring your boyfriend to work.
Well, I'm talking about the dog, sir, I'm talking about the dog.
We can go on a date three, we can make it a triple date if you want to.
Okay.
I'm down with you.
Okay, okay.
How can I help you, ma'am?
Okay.
You towed my car.
Okay, what kind of car?
I have a black Mercedes SUV.
A black
SUV? I need my car back, I really don't appreciate this.
Are you aware that you left your dog in the car?
Yeah, I know my dog was in the car.
Hi, ma'am, excuse me, hello. I am with Animal Rescue Services. You left your dog in the car, in a hot car. It's illegal to leave an animal in the car with the windows rolled up per Florida Statute 828073, ma'am. I have the authority to remove the dog from your custody, ma'am, okay? Which means you are not taking the dog home today, okay? Do you understand that?
So what you're saying is...
What I'm saying is what
I've
already said.
You took my car, you took my dog. My dog, especially bred, it cost over $3,000.
Okay, ma'am, listen to
that's
me.
That's grand theft.
If you would like
you
to make an appointment with my agency, you could do that, ma'am. That's fine.
I'm not having a conversation with you. I'm
are
having
you
a...
me?
No, listen
that means
to me.
She hear me. That means
I'm
you are not,
you're not listening. That's
getting
my
the dog back.
Thank God that glass is there because these women were going to claw each other's eyes out.
You're so in my face. I want...
But I'm about in your face because you want to around the corner and
I couldn't handle anymore. So I'm like, all right, you know what? You just like sit down and take care of the muffin. And you go to the gate, I'm gonna deal with you there. So ma'am, we can get your car out today, but you're really gonna have to take it up with her and her bosses.
This really ruined my day. You understand? You're really not giving me my dog back?
Ma'am, they've already made the choice.
That's my dog.
Then you can take it up with them when you book the meeting with her and her superiors.
I'm gonna cry, like that's terrible. I can't believe you're doing that.
Ma'am, it's not me.
Can I at least come in and see my dog? Can I at least say goodbye to him? Seriously. How much do I owe you?
It's $210 to get the car.
Let me just say goodbye to Muffin.
I'll ask them.
Please.
And I'll see what they say.
I promise that I'll behave. I promise.
I'll ask them. Is anybody opposed to Muffin's mommy coming in and saying goodbye?
2 minutes. If you're taking my dog and you're really keeping my dog,
okay,
I need to say goodbye.
Bunny, come say goodbye. So I'm like, fine. You can come inside. You can see your muffin. You can apologize to the lady. And you can go.
Muffin.
And then she tries to take her dog back.
Give me my dog.
I like when all the women will fight around me because I feel like they were trying to fight over me.
What you gonna do? You're not getting the dog. I don't care how much you
say. You know what? That's okay.
No. You're right. You're right about that. That's the only reason I'm gonna back up off her ass because I'm about to lay her out.
Muffin, don't worry. Isn't gonna get you. That's my dog.
After the angry old lady left, I still went back inside and threw my little sweet Mac game at her. Says,
I'm saying, calm down.
You know what I'm saying? Let me just take you out and release your stress. That's it. You feel what I'm saying?
You
like that?
My stress release,
huh? You might go ahead and write your number down on this piece of paper right here. And still got them 7 digits.
Say bye, Mo. No. You wanna say bye?
Yeah, let me get it to you. Bye, baby. I'll give you a call soon, man, for that date. Man, I'm gonna rock that world. Watch.
JP ain't paid his bills, player. We're taking the car.
You need to listen like this.
Don't make me hurt you.
South Beach at night brings every crazy person out on the streets. You get it all on South Beach.
It's a full moon, and that means we got the crazies out.
Just like any other night.
Yeah, it's just like every other night. That's what you keep on saying.
Superstition.
Yeah, superstition. Yeah, my superstition keeps us alive.
Tonight is the first time I'm taking my son on a night repo. We do repos at night because everybody's gonna be asleep, less confrontations. We're going out to look for this Chrysler 300 two-tone. I skip-traced it. I found an area where it seems to be many times during the week.
Let's keep our eyes open. It's two-tone Chrysler tricked out, so it should be rather easy to spot. So
that's a wide open area, too.
Should be an easy pick. Keep your eyes open. Chrysler two-tone tricked out.
We try to stay under the radar. We don't want nobody noticing that we're actually looking for something.
Oh, look at that. What's that on the left here? All the way in the front.
There it is. We spot it. Can't miss this car. It was nothing but Gucci everywhere you saw.
All right. You got it? You got it hooked.
All right. Daytime, you can see everything. You can see all your surroundings. But at nighttime, you can't see nothing.
Yo, 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 hold up. Yo, that's my dog, Big Peace, bro. What's going on, yo? What's this?
What's the deal? Hey, yo, big man, what's your deal?
Yo, bud, I got a work order for this. A guy, Percy called me. He wants to get into a repair shop, so I'm taking it to a repair shop.
Ah, it's my man's car. He's working on his album right now.
Is his name Percy?
Nah, it's Big P, yo. It's the next big thing.
Well, Big P's name is actually Percy, and we're taking his car to a repair shop. He said he had a problem with it. We're taking it to the repair shop.
These guys just weren't biting, man, you know, and he kept on and kept on.
I got a work order for you. Really?
Work
I got a
work order. Yeah. That's
My man's in the studio right now.
Finally, I just got tired of it. Your boy's a deadbeat, bro. Right, he owes on this car, bro, 6 months.
My son decides that he wants to do it what he calls the modern way. Get in your face, tell you, I'm taking.
Oh, Big P ain't paid his bills, Blair. We're taking the car.
It's Big P's car, man. You can't take the car like that, Big.
Once you start telling people that you're actually repoing the car, it's going to escalate.
Back off.
I don't know who this guy Big P is. But I mean, he must have been paying these guys some pretty good money.
Drop the car.
Bud.
Drop the car.
Back off.
Yo, drop the car.
Bye, guys.
Yo, hey, yo.
Go.
Yo, drop the car, yo.
We can't let him get away with the car. Let's go.
What the f- is that?
I'm telling him repair work, and you're telling him repo?
You need to listen.
I did.
No, you didn't listen. You didn't follow cue. Enough of this. What are you this here for? Next to us, running through residential areas. You need this?
Here they come.
Unit one, the baby girl.
Go ahead, Dan.
We're heading there real hot. They're on my six. Make sure you got that gate ready. I need to get in there. You need to close it right behind me.
All right, I'm hitting the gate right now.
We're coming up.
Go, I open the gate.
Here you go.
They pull in.
Let's go.
These people that are chasing them are literally less than a foot away from them. They are riding on their ass.
Close that gate.
Oh, no, it didn't close.
Okay, we're gonna have to deal with it in here too.
Once these guys follow us into the yard, it's now a matter of protection. They could have a knife, they could have a gun, they could have bats in the car. You have to be really on your guard.
I do not realize right now, man. You understand? This owns this city right now. And you don't own that's Big P's ride.
That's my ride now.
Man, I don't give a Big P's on the way. I'll take this car my damn self.
You better not.
Then the one idiot decides he's jumping into my truck. Nobody jumps in my truck.
Yo, hold on. Yo.
If you're going to disturb our peace, we're going to shatter yours.
Don't make me hurt you, man.
So we got them under control. They're not gonna get away with the car.
This is some you gonna see what time it is.
After this wonderful exercise unit I just had, now my anger is aiming towards my son. You don't get it, do you?
It wasn't working over there, man.
How many repos you done? Done two repos. I done 1,000. You don't know what works.
This might have not have been the smoothest repo ever. But my dad is blowing this way out of proportion. We got the car. That's all that really matters.
You need to shut up and listen. That's what you need to do. Or find another career.
Yo, we back, man. Back for that car.
I want to see what Big P looks like. This must be a monster.
Back for that car.
Ooh.
I got him.
Hi, how you doing, sweetheart?
Hi.
I heard there was a situation going on with my friends and my vehicle and everything.
Your friends, your vehicle?
Yeah, they told me some sort of situation is going on.
You are?
My name is Big P.
That's Big P.
I mean, Big P, I'm figuring, you know, this guy would be like my son. Big, monstrous, you know, Big P.
Listen, Percy.
Percy? Don't use my government name.
The situation is, your friends, they came in my yard and started a fight with my dad and my brother.
I want to know what I can do to get my vehicle back.
There's nothing you can do. You didn't pay the bank. It's not yours. You don't own it. Bye-bye, car.
Everybody wants to pay after it's too late. This guy has been running from the bank for over 6 months.
Look. I feel lonely like blank pages. I see people look at laughter and then change faces, yeah. And now I'm the best that you ever saw because I'm about to ball. You wonder why my name is Big P? Well, I'ma tell you, even though you big, see? See, here's the situation. I'm the man, and no matter what you say, I want my damn car right now before my boys go inside all up, and that's the situation. Done.
Well, you're broke,
done.
And that's a joke, and that's why your friends, they almost choked. I can run, too.
That was good. It was a very tense situation with my father. The comedy part of everything, you know, ended up bringing us back right back together.
That was a good ride.
I could be a rapper.
That was my worst part of my 19-hour day.
I'm so fly.
I done had it. I done had enough.
I love you.
Yeah.
Ow!
Tremont, are you there with the car, ma'am?
Robbie, I got a tow for you. You need to go to the Townhouse Hotel. There's a taxi in the loading zone. Go see valet.
10-4, Christie. Taxi in the loading zone, en route. There you go, valet.
Hey, man, I got a taxi parked in the loading dock, and I have all these trucks that need to make deliveries. Can you get it out of there for me?
Got you.
Thanks, man.
Parking and loading zones, man, is a big, big no-no over here on the beach. You got the food and beverages for the hotels. You got people coming and going. I got you. No problem. You're welcome.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, Baba, I had to take a taxi, man.
Dude, I'm sorry, but I just parked here for not even 10 minutes. I went to look for this guy that's supposed to take to the airport, and he left his luggage in my trunk, man. I waited for him for, like, you know, 20 minutes, and he hasn't come downstairs. So I went to look for him.
Listen, Baba, I already got your car on the hook. You're gonna have to pay the drop fee, which is $115.
If I had that money, I would have given it to you.
I know that the taxi driver's just trying to do his job, but I've got to do a job too. Somebody's got to pay.
Can you wait? Can you hold up and not
leave? Yeah, that's
what
fine.
The hell's
hey,
going on
where you
here?
Been, man?
I mean, where I've been? We walked around the whole block looking for you.
Dude,
where were you?
You've been gone for 20 minutes.
I told you to stay put. What's the problem?
Why you take the cab if you know that you weren't ready to go?
I told you to stay put. We'd be back. We came back. So why
I don't
move down the block?
I don't make money by being parked.
He was parked in the loading zone.
Why are you parked in the loading zone?
Because I went to look for you. It's your fault,
man. Why are you going to look for me?
You've been gone for 20 minutes.
Do you mind just get our bags and take another cab?
Nothing comes out.
What do you mean nothing comes out? Bags are in trunk.
It's company policy. I am liable for everything that happens to that car. And until I get my money, nobody's coming inside that vehicle. Unless I collect the 115 and I get the driver's license and registration.
Forgive me
your
driver's license and registration.
I have the license, but who's going to pay for it? Because I don't have that kind
who's
of cash.
Who's going to pay for it? The person whose car is getting towed is going to pay
yeah,
for it.
Yeah, but maybe. I mean, I was waiting for you.
I was trying to be nice. I could have left your luggage in the street.
So can you guys take my bags, please?
No, what? Sir, listen, I can't do it.
So you're basically
and
a thief stealing my bags?
Yes, I'm stealing your bags.
You're stealing
sir.
My bags. Yes. What do you mean you can't?
Hey,
you press a button, you give me my bags, you get this money. I don't care. It's between you. It's on you guys.
You know what?
I'm on vacation. I'm just trying to get to the airport.
It doesn't work like that.
I'm going to get my bags. I'll call the cops.
Listen, I'm out of here.
When are you out of here? You're out of here? You're out of here? Yeah. Give me my bags. You
know that. No, bro, nobody ever calls me a thief.
Bags.
So understand
give
that.
Give me my bags.
Hey, come on, right man. Now. You gotta move
just
the truck.
Give me my bags.
I'm a thief.
Give me my bags
I'm
right
a thief.
Now.
I'm a thief. I'm the one playing by the rules. And if you don't want to play by these rules, I'm out of there.
Sir, I have a flight to catch. Please give me my bags.
Right now.
Give me my... off this car now and give me my bags.
Okay.
Face.
If you want to call me a thief, call me a thief, boy. Now they'll see my ass back at Tremont. They pay dope.
Yeah, man. Just
get the car
listen, listen, I'm trying to conduct some business here. You want to shut up for a second? I want to shut up. You want to shut up? Flight to catch? You're a you ain't done with me.
Wow.
I just get my bags for this taxi. Don't ask me how this taxi driver parked in the loading zone. I never heard of a cab getting towed. You towed this cab. Don't ask me why. The guy refused to give me the bags. I need the bags. In the back of this cab, we have a flight to catch in about 45, 50 minutes, literally.
It's $250.
Okay, can he do a payment plan or something?
They don't do that
how
today.
How do you mean I'm going to pay for it? I don't have that kind of money.
Who shows up to work without money? How do you get people change?
This is when I just started my shift.
So basically, you're holding my bags hostage for $250.
Unfortunately, when it's
home.
In the vehicle,
damn it,
it's part of the vehicle.
You're a piece of garbage. It's $250.
Get, you know, the cow, and I'll take it to the airport for free. I mean,
you take me to the airport for free as I just paid $250? Open up the gate.
So I just get another registration.
Open up the gate, please.
Go ahead.
No deal with these wonderful people.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
You shut up.
Okay.
Go, come on. I'm a jerk? Okay, yeah. What type of cab gets towed? Are you the owner?
No, I run the shop.
Yeah, you want a hole.
Yeah, well.
What a bunch of scam artists.
I've called a lot of things.
Freaking moron. Unbelievable. Only in South Florida. Unbelievable.
I missed my flight. You'll be spending many days dealing with my attorney. Screw you. And look at this. Drop the bags, idiot. You caused all of this. Dad, how'd you get us into this situation? What's wrong with you?
All right, bud, you're good to go.
Yeah. Write down the number. Write down the number
to
the cab.
Write
down the number to the cab. Find out the boss's name now, ASAP.
Hang on. Oh my God, my shoes were in there.
What's going on here? What's going on?
She's throwing our stuff.
Hey! Those are valuable. Who gave you permission to throw my stuff, huh? Open up the trunk.
No, wait.
Okay. Hey! Call the cops. There's another bag in there. Open that truck now.
It's called 911.
Open the truck.
Oh, wow.
Close the gate! What are you doing, idiot? Letting him go, my bag?
Bye. Have a nice day.
Hey!
I can't believe he did
that.
Why'd you let him out? What?
I'm done with him. I pay. He got
you're done
paid.
With him. You pay. Oh, you make your money. Now,
you're
I'm
right.
Calling cops on you.
Hey,
excuse
okay,
me.
Listen.
You shut up.
Hey, my hey.
Back.
Listen.
My father's you f***ed this whole situation.
Hey.
You
who
the
f***ed that? My husband.
Yo, yo, come on. Come on. Get in the door. Come on. Get in the door. You're responsible.
You need to go. Stop.
You can insult me. You can spit at me. You can throw things at my truck. I don't care. But as soon as you insult my family, all bets are off.
It's all right.
Go.
My lawyer's going to know about this. It's all right.
Open the gate.
My lawyer's going to hurt you more.
That's fine.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
Open the gate. I'm proud of Robbie today. He did the right thing with the tow, and he defended his sister.
Back.
Go make me some money. Go make me some money without the hassle.